Challenge you right now. Let the Lord have his way.